There is a shed at the bottom of a garden with a spider's web hanging across the door. The hinges are rusty and creak in the wind. When I'm in the bed, I lie and listen. I'll open that door one day. There's a rusty, dusty old window around that side. Three cracked panes of glass. I often think there's someone staring at me each time that I pass. I'll peep through that window one day. I know that there isn't really a ghost. My brother tells lies to keep the shed for his den. There isn't anyone staring or making strange noises, and the spider has been gone from his web. Since I don't know when, I'll go into that shed one day soon, but not just yet. Frank Flynn.